Merry Christmas, baby. Woo! I haven't done a vlog in ages. I'm driving. I probably should be driving and recording at the same time. Like, what the fuck am I doing? But Merry Christmas, guys. I am going to do a vlog today. I know, oh my god, what the hell? I'm up, I'm ready. I got up, it's 8 o'clock. I got up at 6. What is going on? For the first time ever on Christmas Day, I am actually going to the gym. Oh my god, I know, I am so crazy. So, there's no one on the road. Like, there's literally, can we just appreciate this? Can we just appreciate this? It's very dark still. It's not that cold, actually. I thought it'd be a bit colder. I'm picking my friend up now. Gonna go to the gym. I'm then gonna pick my brother up because he no longer lives with us anymore. He's moved out. So I'm having to pick him up because I'm not drinking. I don't drink really anyway, like in general, like normally. Ow, I just whacked my arm. That really hurt. I'm just waiting for my friend just to come out of her house. We're going to the gym. Oh, that's what I was gonna say. I got a new necklace the other day. It's actually my star sign. It's Cancer. It's the constellation and then just like the Cancer thing. I got it from Claire's. It was like £4.50 or something. Might be a little bit cheaper. Woo! My plan is to do an incline walk for 20 minutes and then do some core because I'm really loving core at the minute. And I know I have said, if you follow me on Instagram, I'm just plugging that in here now, I'm Shannon Marie, and my Snapchat, which has actually changed. My training has actually improved over the Christmas period. Now, I know a lot of people are like treating themselves, and don't get me wrong, I'm treating myself, like I treat myself every day. So for me, like I don't find the Christmas period like hard to stick to, just because at the end of the day, like they all say fitness is a lifestyle, and it is a lifestyle, and I just love like being fit and healthy and stuff. Oh my gosh, she's here. I can't believe we're going to the gym. Like, what the hell? Right, guys, I thought it was going to be packed, right? Like, Christmas morning. This is my car. Guys, the car park is actually empty. I am crying. Look, no one's here. Look at you. I'm crying. Oh my god, guys. I'm under 3 minutes. Am I actually okay? I'm crying. I'm vlogging. Not my video camera. I'm vlogging. I put it there. He's looking at me. There's like, how many people? 3 people here? I don't know if you can hear me. But I've decided to do Stairmaster. And I keep looking down because I will actually fall over. Look. Ab work. People are laughing at me. Right, crunches. 30 seconds up, 10 seconds up. I keep my distance, but you still catch my eye. Tell me, baby, do you recognize me? Well, spinning here, it doesn't surprise me. Happy Christmas. I wrapped it up and sent it. I've done like 4 exercises and my abs are actually on fire. That was a good sesh. Wish that I could let you love me. So I did my workout. We just had fun. Like, I did my workout. I did core and a bit of Stairmaster. I'm now on my way to pick my brother up. Oh my god, I'm so excited. I haven't seen him in ages. So yeah. I'm Thanks, Dad.
I'm not with your Marky anyway.
Thanks, Dad. Oh, do you know what? It's funny you got this because this morning in the shower I was like, oh, I could really do this.
Take it out now, but carefully.
What's the other one?
Yeah, what's the other one?
Wait.
Oh, lovely.
What's that one?
That's Dad.
Who's that?
That's my father, two brothers.
That's our two brothers.
Who's that?
That's a pose for you, Liam.
Oh my God, it's me. I think it's me. Just opened all my presents, so I'm just gonna go through like some of the stuff I got really. I'm hungry, so I'm gonna be eating some chocolate as well. And what is best than chocolate coins on Christmas Day? What does that say? What does that say? Who's that? That's me. Firstly, I got this bracelet yesterday from one of my co-workers. It's like a heart pendant with a rose on. It's like a thing for luck and making a wish, and your wish is coming true, basically. So this is from my friend Boo, who I went to the gym this morning with. Love it already. Like, so I actually mentioned this to her when I went around and saw her the other day. It's a body scrub, and it's sweet orange and cedarwood, and it's this one. So that's that. And then I got some hand cream as well, and it's Indian rose and sweet almond oil. I haven't actually smelled this one yet. That smells so good. It smells so good. So this is staying in my bag everywhere I go. Mum and Dad's. Obviously Dad doesn't know what he's bought me, so. So I'm like a sucker for baths at the minute. Like, I shower all the time, but this year, like, especially from sort of summer later, I've been doing like meditations in my bath and stuff. My mum and dad got me a whole collection of bath oils and bath creams and stuff and shower creams. So that's that. Then I got from my nan and granddad. I forgot I asked for this. I was gonna buy it myself, but I thought, nah, let's put it as a Christmas present. It's a weightlifting belt, so it's a medium, that's the size that I am. And I have actually, I've tried it on already, it's fine. But I have put it together, it hurt my chest. My microderm was still in. Yeah. Do you know, I'm so scared that my microderm was just gonna like come out. So I did buckle it together just to get the shape. But it came in like a huge box and I was like, what is that? So yeah, it's just a weightlifting belt. So perfect, this is going in my gym bag. Wireless charger, I've never, like, I haven't seen these anywhere. But instead of plugging in, you just like put your phone on it and it charges. How does that work? I don't know. But that's what I got. Oh yeah, so last year I got like a huge bottle, not this one, but I got a huge bottle of purple shampoo for my brother and his, fiance at the time. So it's just a purple shampoo because I'm blonde. I need treatment on my hair. So this is just another bottle that I found, No More Yellow, for my mum and dad. And I didn't open this today. I actually just got given it when it came through the post because I'm so low on my one already. So that is the purple shampoo. That'll probably last me a whole year again. So gift cards. I have so many gift cards for my brother. Gift card for Topshop, Dorothy Perkins, Miss Selfridge, £50. Perfect, because I can't remember the last time I actually went into JD and shopped. I actually can't remember the last time I went to town and shopped, to be fair. And then mum and dad again got me a brand online shopping voucher from my hide code, Manier de Bois. if you guys follow me on Instagram, you will know how much I rate this company. So they're an online shopping brand, Manier Devoir, hashtag MDV. I'm obsessed with their clothes. And they've got a sale on, and there's gonna be sales like all week. Oh my God, I'm so excited. Nail vouchers. So this is enough for me to get 2 manicures, which is perfect. I have my nails done in Moon's Nails in town, so just a little bit of a promo there for them. And then I got, this is literally just gonna allow me to survive during January, because I got paid last week, but you know, just I've got Costa vouchers. I got 3 Costa vouchers. These will actually most likely just last me till the end of January. And then I got 2 Starbucks vouchers. Because when I go services after gym, like almost every day, I always go Starbucks. And I haven't been in Starbucks in ages. It makes me cry. Can you tell that I love coffee? Like, does this make you guys realize how much I love coffee? Treating myself. Yeah. Oh, it's in the car. Whoops. I also got a lovely present from my friend Gemma, who I actually met this year. Just a little shout out to my friend Gemma. She's actually moving to Manchester next year, but I'm so happy for her. She is now a makeup artist, trainee makeup artist for Coronation Street. Oh my God, I'm so happy for her. She got me infinity earrings, just literally like 2 studs, infinite earrings. And I'm seeing her on New Year's, and we're going out for New Year's. So, oh yeah. But that's like all my Christmas sort of presents done. It's still only 11:05. Oh my God, like it's going so slow, which is so good because I just want to embrace every minute of it. Obviously going to have like Christmas dinner in the next couple of hours, so I will obviously film bits there so you guys can see. By the time you see this, Christmas would have nearly been over. So I hope you've all had an amazing day and you've got like, you know, it's not even about the presents and stuff. It's just about spending time and quality time with people that just lift you up. So this year has been crazy. I did a whole year roundup last week. I write a diary anyway every night. I don't know if you can see a folder up there. Maybe you can probably see a folder literally right there. It's a thick ring binder. That is my year diary. I write every night. A notepad, just literally like, this is obviously from recent days. And I write every night like what I'm grateful for. And how my day's been, like highlights of my day, how I feel emotionally. It's just good to look back. And as well as you've got like photos and videos and stuff, it's just really nice to look back. So I'm so grateful. It's just about the people that you spend your time with. So I'm not gonna ramble on about that. That's like a New Year's thing. So yeah, Merry Christmas to everyone and hope everyone has had an amazing day. Look at that. Oh my God. That's so big enough. That's a